Hi guys, welcome back. We're in the cutscene here. Ganondorf's just been executed. Oh. By some divine prank, he too had been blessed with the chosen power of the gods. Oh no. Holy crap. Fighting hatred and lust for power turned to purest malice. Perhaps that evil power had been passed on to them. You're just now figuring out where Zanka's power? It's far too late. Only the true leader of the Twilight can utterly destroy the Mirror of Twilight, so Zanka can merely break it into pieces. Once broken by magic, the Mirror of Twilight became fragments, which even now lie hidden across the land of Hyrule. One is the Snowy Mountain Heights. One is an ancient grove. One is in the heavens. You have been sent by God, so you should be able to gather the three pieces. But you must be prepared for dangerous powers resides in those fragments. Greetings, Mr. Dekka. I can deliver a letter. It's a letter from Barnes. All my business is concluded. Onward to mail. Whatever, dude. I want to continue this way. No. Because now that we got the spinner, there should be something that we can do here, actually. At least, I should hope so. Don't! You can't hit me! You suck! Okay, this is where we want to go. Use this spin up here. Let me go all the way down here. Single wobble. And dig. Once we get another dig cavern. That's not what I wanted to do. Bye. Have some bombs down here too, I believe, I hope. There is. Yeah, I'm not gonna worry too much about bombs. You also use bomb arrows on those cell posts. I didn't. What am I doing? I don't even need to do this. Woo! Okay, I think there is one more thing up here, if I'm not mistaken. Probably, yeah, it's a long ways, I think. Well, maybe not. We'll see. Out of my way. I thought it was somewhere around here. Oh well. Guess not. Might be, yeah, I know where it is. It's down here some more, actually. I'll get there. Really wish I called it, it could have a Pona, though. But like I said, I don't know where every single piece of those, that grass is. Horse grass. So, fortunately, I'll just have to go on wolf form and, no, it's not that. Not that slow. I hope it's around here. I could be mistaken though. We'll find out. If not, oh well. I want to see where this takes me. This is what I was looking for, actually. Because you'll be trying this a lot for a while. Maybe I'm just sucking. Whoa, I did it. Go figure. Let's see what's in here. Piece of heart. I'll take that. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna warp. I wanna warp. Oh! Do you know anything? Warp to here. I'm going to, you know what, I can just, why not? We'll freak some people out, but hey, we'll get there faster. Right. Okay, maybe not as quick as I wanted, but whatever. We gotta go out to the front castle here. Yes, there's a piece of heart. Man, they're all freaking out. Figured out we gotta go down, we gotta go there. See the chest? That's what we're trying to get. So. There we go. That's what we wanna do. And we get another pink pearl. Freaking orange ruby, what? That's not what I was looking for. I was looking for a piece of heart to hold.